Today, this COVID-19 pandemic, as we all are aware of, is defining the global health crisis of our time and the greatest challenge that we have faced since the World War II. Lockdown, due to this invisible enemy, is actually stressful for many people, and there is an ever-increasing need for people to look after their mental health issues. Now, staying stress-free during this crisis is easier said than done, with lockdown restrictions, financial fears, and health concerns, which all are at the top of our worry list. But in spite of all this, we all are trying to manage this distressing situation, and one day we will definitely overcome this crisis. Till then, stay indoors and stay creative.
COVID lockdown due to COVID-19 has a lasting impact on our mental well-being. As we have already known that this deadly coronavirus has been part of our life today. So, shall we give up? Shall we lose hope for living? Or shall we find ways to fight against it or be safe and be happy amidst the turmoil phase? This entirely depends upon ourselves, our inner strengths.
Besides everything unfortunate that has been going on lately, the quarantine has been the perfect opportunity for all of us to have a break from our routine lifestyle and take a long walk in the Creative Valley. Making dream catchers for myself as well as for gifting has always been my stress buster. Me and my sister has recently indulged ourselves into some digital artwork. Also, stargazing from my terrace makes me feel super calm and content. Please maintain the lockdown, stay home and stay safe.
This quarantine has snatched up from us a lot of sensation, leading to stress, anxiety, depression, PTSD, insomnia.
Edgar Allan Poe rightfully said, "I remained too much inside my head and ended up losing my mind, so I chose to write it down." Trackers like sleep, mood, screen time really help us to deal with various problems during this lockdown. I took up bullet journaling because it makes me feel less anxious.
Please stay home and stay.
নমস্কার, আমি মৈনাক। এই লকডাউন পিরিয়ডে স্ট্রেস রিলিফ করার জন্য মাঝে মাঝে দু তিন লাইন লিখছি। গত কয়েকদিন আগে বাদল সরকারের প্রয়াণ দিবসের উপলক্ষে ওনার জন্য একটা কবিতা লিখেছিলাম, সেখান থেকে এই চার লাইন পড়ে শোনাবো। মহাপ্রলয়ের ধ্বংসাত্মক পত্রখা এক মেঘ, দিন বদলের দমকা হাওয়া স্নিগ্ধ এক আবেগ। সে আসবে একদিন, ঠিক আসবে। নরম হৃদয় দৃঢ় প্রত্যয় ভুলিয়ে দেবে শোক, ক্ষুধার্থ এই মহাবিশ্বে বিপ্লবের শ্লোক। সে আসবে একদিন, ঠিক আসবে। ধন্যবাদ।
During this lockdown, maximum of us are staying with family. In a normal day-to-day life, we are always in hurry. That's why it's a great opportunity for us to know each other even more nicely. Obviously, sometimes there will be an argument over something, but we can always sort it out with the help of our parents. We can discuss about our life, about our insecurities with them, and this can always make our bonding strong. So, spend your time with your parents and please maintain the lockdown, stay home, stay safe, and pray for a better world. Thank you.
Gaurav, আমাদের সেকেন্ড সেমিস্টারের ছাত্র। শুধুমাত্র লকডাউনে স্ট্রেসই নয়, পারিবারিক বিভিন্ন কারণেও রয়েছে সে বিভিন্ন মানসিক চাপের মধ্যে। এই চাপকে সামলানোর জন্য সে বেছে নিয়েছে আর্টকে। কখনো নুড়ি পাথর অ্যাসেম্বল করেই হোক, বা কখনো ছবি এঁকেই হোক, বা কখনো দুর্দান্ত কিছু ছবি তুলেই বা হোক, তার বক্তব্য সুস্থ থাকুন ও ভালো থাকুন, তাহলেই কিন্তু মানসিক চাপ কমবে।
Hey guys, I love to do photography. But for the past few months due to studies, I couldn't do it. But now, due to lockdown, I have enough time to do photography. And it is the only thing which is helping me to release stress and anxiety currently.
Thanks to lockdown, I'm getting time to create new creative photography ideas which you can create at home and indulging into bird photography for the first time, and some of the pictures are really good, as you can see. And lastly, stay home, stay safe.
বর্তমান সময় দাঁড়িয়ে বাইরে মহামারীর আতঙ্ক এবং মৃত্যুর খবর ছাড়া যখন আর কোনো কিছুর অস্তিত্ব নেই, তখন এসব দুশ্চিন্তা থেকে নিজেকে অন্তত দূরে রাখার জন্য আমি অন্তত একটা উপায় বেছে নিয়েছি, সেটা হচ্ছে বই পড়া।
জানাকে জানার, সিলেবাসের বাইরের বিভিন্ন তথ্য, ভিন্ন ভাষা, ভিন্ন ধর্মীয় মতাদর্শ, বাংলা সাহিত্য, বিভিন্ন লিঙ্গের অস্তিত্বের লড়াই এবং জীবন দর্শনকে বোঝার মতো এর থেকে ভালো সময় হয়তো আমি আর পেতাম না।
দর্শন বলে প্রত্যেকটা সময়ের এবং পরিস্থিতির একটা বাজে দিক এবং ভালো দিক থাকে, কোন দিকটা বেছে নেব সেটা সম্পূর্ণটাই আমাদের উপর। তাই লকডাউন মেনটেন করুন, ঘরে থাকুন এবং সুস্থ থাকুন।
Create a timeless schedule by fixing your sleeping time, waking up time, and all your mini tasks. Fix your work from home hours. Build a routine for the children, including studying, including playtime, learning new skills, etc. Spend quality time with your family. Please maintain the lockdown and stay home and stay safe.
আমাদের এক অজানা পরিস্থিতির সামনে এসে দাঁড় করিয়েছে, যেখানে দৈনন্দিন কাজকর্মের মধ্যে থেকেও স্ট্রেস বা টেনশন হওয়াটা স্বাভাবিক। এই সময় আমরা অনেকে নিজেদের হেলথের ব্যাপারে খুব চিন্তিত। রোজ সকালে ফ্রেশ এয়ারে হাঁটার মাধ্যমে আমরা আমাদের ফিট এবং এনার্জেটিক রাখতে পারি। হাঁটার সাথে কিছু ব্রিদিং এক্সারসাইজও আমাদের মাইন্ডকে রিল্যাক্স করে। এছাড়া আমাদের যে হবিগুলোকে পড়াশোনা বা কাজের চাপে সময় দিয়ে ওঠা হয় না, সেগুলোর জন্য লকডাউন বেস্ট টাইম। যেমন আমি আঁকা আঁকির মাধ্যমে নিজের স্ট্রেস রিলিজ করি।
As we all know, it is very unfortunate that we all are stuck inside our home due to the outbreak of the pandemic COVID-19. We cannot step outside, meet our friends and relatives, which is little stressful for many of us. Well, I have decided to share everything with them via phone calls, video calls and messages, which relaxes me a little and makes my mood fresh. So I also want all of you to engage yourself into something you like. Do not step outside for the sake of yourself and the sake of others. Stay inside your home, support others. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
তমাগ্নি, এই কোয়ারেন্টাইনে আমার ড্রেস রিলিফের জন্য আমি ডান্সিং, পেপার ক্রাফট ইত্যাদির মাধ্যমে সময় কাটাচ্ছি। আপনিও নিজের পছন্দের কাজগুলি করুন, লকডাউন মানুন, ঘরে থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন।
Living in lockdown, there can be lots of things bringing in stress. Thinking about the future, syllabus, exams, will everything ever get back to normal? Sometimes we feel tired even though we didn't go out of the house. It's because when we're mentally tired, it takes a toll on our physical being as well. Which is why adopting a balanced sleep schedule is very necessary during these times. What is that? Fixed time to go to bed, fixed time to get up, comprising of 7 to 8 hours of regular sleep to keep your mind fresh and, more importantly, feel fresh.
Lockdown. Staying home all the day can make us tiring, boring and stressful. I used to do meditation because it is reducing stress, anxiety, tension, worry and so many things. It is also restore our calmness and inner peace. It is does not require any kind of equipment and anyone can practice it. So guys, do it regularly. Stay safe and stay happy.
কোয়ারেন্টাইনটাই পারফেক্ট সময় ক্রিয়েটিভ কিছু করার, তো এই সময় আমি কিছু DIY ট্রাই করেছি।
The lockdown imposed by the government due to the COVID crisis has affected our lives by vividly. Situations have been a lot stressful. Maybe that's because of the change that occurred in our daily routines. Staying in is a lot different. And some ways of dealing with it has been things like gardening, building and repairing things like this one, me and my dad worked together to build,
some brewing,
and other household chores, which has more or less helped a lot dealing with stress, staying in, and lockdown. Hope you stay safe.
বর্তমানের এই পরিস্থিতিতে আমাদের মেন্টালি রিল্যাক্স থাকাটা ভীষণ জরুরি। এন্ড ফর মি যোগা ইজ দ্য বেস্ট ওয়ে টু স্টে রিল্যাক্সড এন্ড স্টে হ্যাপি।
প্রপার যোগা টেকনিক ক্যান রিল্যাক্স ইউর বডি এন্ড মাইন্ড ইন জাস্ট আ ফিউ মিনিটস, সো প্লিজ ট্রাই টু বি রিল্যাক্সড এন্ড স্টে সেফ, স্টে হোম।
To stop spreading the COVID-19 virus, we have to take two most important precautionary tips. Number one, cover your mouth and nose with face mask. Hold the mask with its loops. Place the loops around your each ears and make sure that the middle part is properly covering your mouth and nose. The second defense is to wash your hands frequently for at least 20 to 30 seconds. Wet your hands with clean running water. Turn off the tap. Apply some soap. Wash your hands by rubbing the both sides of your hands between the fingers under the nails for at least 20 seconds, then wash it off with water. So these are two small tips to defeat the dangerous coronavirus. Please follow the social distancing rules. Stay home, stay safe.
To cope with coronavirus-related anxiety, first we have to accept that it is absolutely normal to be anxious for your loved one, your friends and relatives. Panic arises when people overestimate a threat and underestimate their coping abilities. Best thing we can do is to make sure to wash our hands and protect ourselves as we would any other viruses. At the same time, it's important to limit our media exposure, particularly from undocumented and potentially unreliable sources. We also need to understand the differences between what we can control and what we can't. Overthinking about the possible outcome may adversely affect our physiological, psychological health. So stay busy with your schedule and take this lockdown phase as an opportunity to strengthen relationship with your family members. Thank you.
Hi, this is Shravasti, faculty member of Department of Psychology, Surendranath College, Shialda. This quarantine period has given us one of the most precious things of life, that is time. So don't waste this time just by panic buying. Rather, indulge yourself in pursuing your long lost hobbies, relaxing your mind and body, and spending quality time with your family members. Hopefully, the small initiative taken by the faculty and students of Department of Psychology, Surendranath College, will be helpful for the people around us. Please stay home, stay safe. You are not stuck at home, you are safe at home. This one word can definitely change your attitude. Thank you.